I'm just gonna make this giant homemade soft pretzel. 1.5 cups of very warm water, 1 tablespoon of sugar, 1 teaspoon of salt, 1 package of yeast. Let the yeast sit there for about 5 minutes.
Turn out your dough and roll it. Tie it off in a pretzel pattern. Add baking soda to your boiling water. Put your pretzel in the baking soda solution.
Some butter, salt. Put this in the oven between 10 and 15 minutes on 450 degrees Fahrenheit. It took about 13 minutes.
That's good.